fish, marine. At least the load times aren't nearly as bad as Deus Ex. Those are horrible. But these checkpoints could be better. At least in Deus Ex I can quick save.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Why do you not allow me to quick save?
I'm sending the lift up now.
It's like they hate me or something. Okay, I better go get all my ammo first.
That's nothing compared to the load times of Splatterhouse.
Granting access. Authorization of
Starkey's Ultra. Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch,
okay,
hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Coming waves will help you recharge the meter again, so it's okay to use it early. Just make sure you have enough enemies left so you can charge it for the big dudes. Oh hey! From the checkpoint, you know, before you go down to your left, there's grenades and ammo. Like, just look to your left immediately.
Big guys here. Run, run, run. Stop hitting me. I'm running away from you guys.
So much for glory, huh?
Okay, the lift is here. Do I just get on the lift, maybe? Maybe not.
Yeah, just run for the lift.
Screw you, or I'm going home.
Actually, I'm
not
sure.
Oh god, the big guy got on the lift with me. And I'm dead.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, maybe that wasn't the best advice. Well, now we know. You can't just get on the lift. At least I made it to the two big guys again. Oh yeah, I see what you mean. It seems to have saved, even though I got the ammo before,
the lift is this way.
It saves like before you grab it, so I gotta grab it again. It should help.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
grabbed ammo for the 13th time.
Granting access.
Oh, you can still take damage whilst in fury.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch.
Yeah. For some reason, I was shooting my gun instead of meleeing, and I got killed by the big guys.
Don't get stuck in the one thing. Use fury.
Life is the Emperor's currency. Spend it.
These guys are invincible. Why can't I start using fury when I'm stuck in that stupid QTE battle?
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch.
Did you finish the
in position
part yet?
Excellent, Captain.
No, I'm at the third big guy rolling away.
There's three of them.
Yeah, I killed two whilst in fury, and my health is really low, so I'm just waiting for my shield to come back.
The problem is the big guy came out of nowhere.
Authorization of Starkey's Ultra.
Orcs!
The problem is they have a dash attack that can hit you as you're escaping.
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
I got him. I made it. I made it. Lord Drogon. I didn't see him for several years.
Oh no. You know what? I'm just gonna take a wild guess, but Drogon's probably out. I mean, that's how the story's always going.
Either that, or he got abducted or something. You go to save him, but he gets killed at the last minute.
Yeah, that's like one of two things that can happen to him. Allies in the
story. Especially a smart science dude.
Wait, no, he's an inquisitor.
I mean, it's called inquisitor. They inquisit. They have to be smart.
Inquisitors are like, you know, take no one expects to manage. They're basically dudes that kill other heroes. Even space marines.
If you go on the second demo level, if you go all the way back, there's some grenades hidden. Anyways, I pause it. I'll wait till you're up. That's where I'm at, because I've already seen this.
Okay. This might take a while, though.
Did you die, or are you still going?
Hey guys, then run, run! Don't get me out of here!
To the attack!
Oh god, my fury's out already. I gotta run. I didn't do enough damage.
Don't run, roll. It's better because if you run, they can charge you.
I'm not falling for that. Using up all my Stalker Bolter and then all my grenades. Yeah, Stalker Bolter, seriously.
The grenades work. You have to hold the R. Press the R.
I think I did it. There's still some guys. Could execute them. Got him to
beat! Make sure they're not sneaking up on you when you're doing that.
No, it's only one round. So, easy help. Yay, I did it. Oh, now I get to
awesome.
Now
I get.
What? No, more guys! Wait, that's the same guy. He's hiding behind a crate. There we go. Now it gives me the fist icon.
Yes, my lord. We have word that an
yeah,
inquisitor.
That's if you've done it. Fist is basically go here.
We have not seen him for several days.
Basically, inquisitors are the dudes who find out if, like, these other imperial guys have been corrupted by chaos or whatever, or just being too good as aliens. Yeah, I did it.